imagine the sounds in a train yard when they're being made. I could make a public record of all the sounds that are made.
Oh,
I can't find the train yard, right?
Train yard! Oh, we'll stop shopping for the train.
At some point, you're going to need to let go. At some point, you're going to have to say, okay, I want you to do what is best for you and make the decisions that you want to make because they are important to you. You need to just let it go. It is not useful to hold on to such like that. It's unhealthy. It's not useful for where you are right now. And it's important between two people to understand that. To maybe look at it from a different point of view. That you don't feel comfortable with. Because that is growth, I feel like. I feel like that is what needs to happen in order to maintain a healthy better. Am I?